In this video, I'm going to show you how to use chords in pads and, at the same time, play solo on keys with another sound. First, let's add the instruments. For solo, I'm going to use a nylon guitar. For chords, piano. Now, open Novation components, click Launchkey Mini, and create a custom mode. Here you can choose which pad plays which note. I'm using a chromatic scale, so I will color the pads accordingly. Now, type each note's number. Choose MIDI channel 2. We will use it later. Don't forget to click Send to Launchkey Mini after finishing. Okay, everything is working. Let's add the chord device. Here, I'm using a note 1 octave down, a third, and a fifth, so we're going to have a major chord with a bass note. The root note is always played. To keep it on a certain scale, let's add scale device, but this time using C major preset. Place it after the chord device. Here, we selected the key in which the song will be played. Now let's split the sounds. Select Monitor In to both tracks. Set Nylon Guitar to receive only MIDI channel 1, and for piano, select 2. Remember we choose MIDI channel 2 for pads? This is why. Great! Now we have both sounds ready to be played. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section. Thank you for watching.